doing?
I vowed never to return to the Collective. I've been running for half of my life, but not now. Now I have something to go back for.
Stop!
Don't look!
I am Locutus. Resistance is futile.
Jack.
I can feel them. All of them. There are so many voices. Joyful. Welcoming me. Nothing's broken in here. There's no suffering. No loneliness. No fear. It's perfect.
But Jack, this euphoria isn't real. Perfection isn't evolution. This is death.
This is where I'm meant to be. I always have been.
You always felt different. Hungry to connect while needing to keep people distant so they never see the real you. I was the same. I joined Starfleet to find a family I didn't have. And I found it. I let them in. But there was always a barrier. I too thought there was something wrong with me. And I waited. Waited in that vineyard, waiting to die, alone. But now, Jack, I realize you are the part of me that I never knew was missing.
This was written before my birth. I am this. Just let me be. I'm surrounded. Carried. This is where I belong.
We're out of time. Let's just hope they have a little left. Doctor? Target the beacon. Fire torpedoes.
Is this good enough?
It is a fine day indeed to die with honor.
Data!
Scanning for them now. The shockwave is interfering with our transport sensors. I can't get a lock on their signal.